hideaway that your tiki god surfs and clears the board.
Awesome. Yeah, and you're doing character models here, man?
That's it. So I've been texturing a while now. Animate the guards and the convoy for some of the goats. We'll probably get our music guy to do some voices and stuff for it. We have got a sample of his music if you're interested. He's working for Canada. Unfortunately, it's not here, but the guys are going to be Skype on YouTube.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, actually, I saw you yesterday, Skype.
Yep, so, I mean, it works in like. As a musician, like, he's not as directly, like, involved in every single aspect of it, like, the band, and all that music stuff. We couldn't have a program with him, you know, or an artist program. But because it's slightly more separated, we can actually turn to do that. Yeah, exactly. But, no, I mean, and he's an extremely talented guy. So, I know I can say, hey, we need this music, and trust him to provide exactly what we need.
That's awesome. Musical direction. I mean, I kind of see this being kind of like Crash Bandicoot-esque.
Let's see, here's the demo thing so far. That's the first cut.
That's pretty damn good.
Yeah,
so
that's
so
cool.
A bit surfer.
Yeah.
There's also the actual game theme. So that's what we're playing during the game. This is actual game theme.
Really lucky to have such a talented musician.
It's pretty cool. So yeah, the goats aren't as loud as he wanted yet, but that's because he was doing that at 2 a.m. and his girlfriend was asleep.
Okay,
so
yeah.
he figured that loud bleating probably wouldn't go down well. But no, that's all coming along really nicely. We're about as on track as we could hope to be at this point.
Awesome. Yeah, I mean, it hasn't even been 24 hours yet, so...
It's almost been 24
yeah,
hours.
Yeah, what time is it?
Still got 2 hours. Still
2 hours.
Yeah, before the halfway point.
Did you guys get much rest last night?